Hello, I have here three beautiful coins. This is a Chinese coin. We have a copper coin and a silver coin. So now a little, we call it like a little puzzle. Three coins. Let's take one of the coins. This is the silver coin. Now we'll put it away like this. Now the question, what remains in my hand? Remember, I had a silver, a copper, and a Chinese. I took out the silver, so in my hand I have exactly the Chinese and the copper. Nothing tricky, just what I told you I will do. So again, three coins. And this time I will take out two of the coins. Look what I've got. I got the copper coin and I have the Chinese coin. I'll put them away. What remains in my hand? Nothing difficult. It's of course the silver coin. Let me take all the coins back. Repeat it one more time. I have the silver coin, I have the copper coin, I have the Chinese coin. Let me take out one coin of my hand. Let's say the silver one, like this. What remains in my hand? People say, well, the copper and the Chinese. That would be good, but in fact, it's the silver one because the copper and the Chinese are in my other hand. So let me repeat it again. I have a silver one, I have a copper one, and a Chinese one. Yes, okay. Let me take out one, let me take out the silver one in my hand, like this. So here are the copper one and the Chinese one, but you don't like this. And now I have the silver one here, and here I have again the copper and the Chinese. So let me repeat it one more time. We have the silver, we have the copper, and we have the Chinese. So if I take out, very fair, the silver one, I will put it on my lap. What's here? The silver one. And that's strange because now I have here the copper and the Chinese coin. And as in the beginning, can all the coins be examined again at the end? It's packed in a beautiful box. It's copper, silver, brass, in dollar size, by Bluto Magic. Great trick.